हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दिस चैनल सीबीएसई इंग्लिश द टॉपर्स चॉइस। इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द डिलीटेड टॉपिक्स एंड क्वेश्चन पेपर पैटर्न ऑफ क्लास 10th इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज एंड लिटरेचर पेपर। द कोड नंबर ऑफ दिस सब्जेक्ट इज 184। लेट्स गो। सो फ्रेंड्स, दीज आर द डिलीटेड टॉपिक्स फॉर द ईयर 2020 and 21. For you, the prescribed books by CBSE or NCERT New Delhi are First Flight, Footprints Without Feet, that is Supplementary Reader, and Words and Expressions Part 2. This is a workbook. Now the deleted topics from First Flight, this textbook, are How to Tell Wild Animals, Trees, Fog, Miss Bill the Otter, and For Anne Gregory. In this way, these are four poems and one prose chapter. These are deleted chapters for this year. From Footprints Without Feet, that is from Supplementary Reader, deleted chapters are A Midnight Visitor, A Question of Trust, and The Book That Saved the Earth. Talking about grammar chapters, use of passive voice, clauses, noun, adverb, relative, and prepositions, these are deleted chapters. So friends, what are the chapters or the topics that we have to study this year? Look at this, prose and poetry chapters, A Letter to God, we have to study. Dust of Snow, Fire and Ice, these poems. Then Nelson Mandela, Long Walk to Freedom. A Tiger in the Zoo, this poem. Two Stories About Flying, in that his first flight and Black Aeroplane. The Ball poem. Then From the Diary of Anne Frank. Amanda, this poem. Then The 100 Races, Part 1. And The 100 Races, Part 2. Then Animals, this poem. Glimpses of India, in this A Baker from Goa, Coorg, Anti from Assam. The Trees and Fog, and Miss Bill the Otter. These chapters are deleted. Madam Rides the Bus, we have to study. Then The Tale of Custard the Dragon, even The Sermon at Banaras, but for Anne Gregory this poem has been deleted. We have to study the drama or the play, that is The Proposal. So talking about a supplementary reader book, that is Footprints Without Feet, three chapters have been deleted for this year. These three chapters are The Midnight Visitor, A Question of Trust, and The Book That Saved the Earth. So out of 10, we have to study only 7 chapters from this supplementary reader. And these 7 chapters are A Triumph of Surgery, The Thief Story, The Midnight Visitor, that is already deleted, then Footprints Without Feet, The Making of a Scientist, The Necklace, The Hack Driver, and Bowley. So dear friends, we'll move towards the second part of this video, that is question paper pattern for this year 2020 and 21. The question paper will be divided in two parts, part A and part B. Part A is objective type questions or multiple choice questions will be there. That is, you will have 40 marks part A, that is objective type questions, and part B, subjective type questions, again 40 marks. In this way, this year your question paper will be of 80 marks. In this part A, in reading section, that is unseen passages, 20 marks are prescribed. Question number 1, multiple choice questions based on a discursive passage of 400 to 450 words to test inference, evaluation, and vocabulary. Here, dear friends, 10 out of 12 questions to be answered, and each question carries 1 mark. In this way, 10 marks for this first question, unseen passage. Second question is also same. Multiple choice questions based on case-based factual passage with visual input, statistical data, chart, etc. of 300 to 350 words to test analysis and interpretation. Here also, 10 out of 12 questions to be answered. One question carries 1 mark. In this way, 10 questions, 10 marks. Next one. The next question is based on your textbooks. It is also multiple choice question. So question number 3 is multiple choice questions based on an extract from drama or prose to test inference, evaluation and vocabulary. And here any one out of 2 extracts to be done. And one extract will carry 5 marks. 5 questions, 5 marks will be there. Question number 4. Multiple choice questions based on an extract from poetry to test analysis and interpretation. Here also any one out of 2 extracts to be done. 5 questions, 5 marks. And in this part A, multiple choice questions. Question number 5 will be based on grammar. Here 10 multiple choice questions out of 12 to be answered, and questions shall be based on the following topics. And these topics will be tenses, models, subject verb conjugate, reported speech, in this commands and requests, statements, questions and determiners. So what are the related topics from grammar? As we discussed earlier, use of passive voice, clauses, noun clause, adverb clause, relative clause and prepositions. Now friends, part B of the question paper, that is subjective questions, which carries 40 marks. In this, writing section will be there. Now this year, there will be only 2 questions based on writing section, and this each question will carry 5 marks. In this way, writing section will be having only 10 marks. In this, first question will be formal letter, word limit 100 to 120 words. And this formal letter based on a given situation. And 1 out of 2 questions is to be answered. 5 marks are there. And second question, writing an analytical paragraph, word limit is 100 to 120 words. And this paragraph will be based on a given outline, data, chart, cue or cues. And 1 out of 2 questions is to be answered here, 5 marks. Very easy. Now from literature, 30 marks questions will be there. In this subjective questions, part B, question number 3 will be based on literature textbooks. 4 out of 6 short answer type questions to be answered in 20 to 30 words each from First Flight and Footprints Without Feet. It means prose, poetry and supplementary chapters. Here 2 out of 3 from First Flight and 2 out of 3 from Footprints Without Feet we have to answer. Each question will carry 2 marks. In this way 2 into 4 means 8 marks. Question number 4, again based on textbooks. Here 4 out of 6 short answer type questions to be answered in 40 to 50 words each from First Flight and Footprints Without Feet. Here 2 out of 3 from First Flight and 2 out of 3 from Footprints Without Feet. Each question will carry 3 marks. In this way 3 into 4, 12 marks. Question number 5, 1 out of 2 long answer type questions from First Flight to be answered in about 100 to 120 words, each to assess creativity, imagination and extrapolation beyond the text and across the text. This can be a passage based question taken from a situation, plot, from the text. And here this question carries 5 marks. And last question, also long answer type question. Here also 1 out of 2 long answer type questions from footprints without feet on the theme or plot involving interpretation, extrapolation beyond the text and inference or character sketch to be answered in about 100 to 120 words. And this question also will carry 5 marks. So in this way, this is the question paper pattern for the year 2020 and 21. So dear friends, you will have 3 sections only, reading section, writing skill and grammar, and then literature textbook and supplementary reading text. For reading section, marks are allotted 20. For writing skill and grammar, 20 marks. Literature textbook and supplementary reading text, 40 marks. So total 80 marks. And 20 marks are for your internal assessment. That is listening and speaking skills and your PWT or unit tests or examinations. So dear students, this is the video about deleted topics and the question paper pattern of class 10th English subject. If you have liked this video, please click on like and subscribe this channel.